Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Aenir Yar played a part according to Skolanhati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
Alright.
So besides Hildisvini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Took care of that.
Did you see that? I didn't know they could do that.
A new enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct. Fitting.
There she is again. Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Thank you. Okay, here we go.
All right.
Empty.
Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
Oh. Use our shield strike, brother!
Left side!
to go!
Here's hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's right.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Looking to make sure I didn't miss nothing.
Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on!
A double ambush? Okay. Didn't see that coming.
You got five bosses! She's gone again. Hurry, we gotta get across.
Well, you're gonna have to chill out.
Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I understand.
You know, what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? If everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar Shrine?
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
Ah! Lightning! Incoming! What is that?
A Wyvern! Nasty beast! Careful, lad! Inside, brother!
Behind you! Watch out!
I'm blocking!
Doctor! Trying to grab you.
Oh man.
Whoa, what is that?
Hold on, guys. All right.
All right. A Wyvern! Nasty beast! Careful,
lad! Behind you! Incoming!
Oh! Oh my god.
Whoa, what is that?
A wyvern! Nasty beast! Careful, man!
Watch your left.
I had it. I was so fucking pissed.
Watch out!
Finally.
It's cold. Is this? It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
Does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Here goes nothing. Just like inside their shrine.
Well, don't shoot the arrow.
If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Feels like they want us to use it at one of the altars.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Look out!
Take it off, man! You've got this!
Yep, still very, very egos. Liking it less now.
That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhyrjar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
But come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
Helheim's army, like the prophecy said.
It will not come to that.
Stepped into that poison.
Kill them! They like the Egros.
All right, I'm gonna get to a stopping point here in a second.
So, we report back to Hildis Fini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yeah. Plants
you
want to kill us?
No, no. Only the carnivorous ones.
Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blothunder. Hounds prized for her pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
The fuse is but 30 heartbeats. That's enough. Once you see the signal,
I knew we'd left something behind.
Hey, your little one. Well, he's a cutie pie.
Should have seen him a couple winters ago. Ain't even at eye level no more.
Oh, you hush. Ain't nothing wrong with a growing boy. Y'all change the ding-dang time of day? Okay, well, that's impressive.
Don't hurry on my account. Hot blades coming up.